372 divided by 6. 3 is less. Therefore, next, 37 is not less. Therefore, with 37, 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 37 but not greater. 6 multiply by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 37 minus 36 is 1. Next, 12. 6 multiply by 2 is 12. Okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 372 divided by 6 is 62.